Okay, everybody, this is the first in the series of setup videos. This is the most basic one. It's just getting the power cord set up. This is the power cord, obviously. Plug it in, and it goes back in here. And then there is the power switch right on the side here that you flip. And it is ready to go. I suspect that the outfield scoreboard will light up now. And there it is, ready to go. So that's the initial cord setup.